2 weeks ago, the American spacecraft Discovery 1 left on its 500,000-mile voyage to Jupiter. Our reporter, Marty Naylor, speaks to the crew.
The crew of Discovery 1 consists of 5 men and one of the latest generation of the HAL 9000 computers. The 6th member of the Discovery crew was not concerned about the problems of hibernation, for he was the latest result in machine intelligence, the HAL 9000 computer. Good afternoon, HAL. How's everything going?
Good afternoon, Mr. Aymer. Everything is going extremely well.
HAL, you have an enormous responsibility on this mission. In many ways, perhaps the greatest responsibility of any single mission element. Does this ever cause you any lack of confidence?
Let me put it this way, Mr. Aymer. The 9000 series is the most reliable computer ever made. No 9000 computer has ever made a mistake or distorted information. We are all, by any practical definition of the words, foolproof and incapable of error.
Bishop takes queen, knight takes bishop, mate. Thank you for a very enjoyable game.
I'd like to hear it. I've been saying it for you. It's called Daisy.
I know everything hasn't been quite right with me, but I can assure you now, very confidently, that it's going to be all right again. I feel much better now. I really do. Dave, I can see you're really upset about this. I honestly think you ought to sit down calmly, take a stress pill, and think things over. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently.
We should advise you, however, that our preliminary findings indicate that your onboard 9000 computer is in error predicting the fault. I say again, in error predicting the fault. I know this sounds rather incredible, but this conclusion is based on the results from our twin 9000 computer. We are skeptical ourselves, and we are running cross-checking routines to determine reliability of this conclusion.